Welcome outside Gillette Stadium, everybody. My name is Mike Petralia. The Patriots making big news here on Monday, signing veteran wide receiver Reggie Wayne to a one-year contract. The reason? Their injured and depleted wide receiving core. The latest player to go down, Brandon Gibson, with a season-ending left knee injury. He was placed on injured reserve on Monday and will not play a single down with the Patriots in 2015. That is already in addition to players like Julian Edelman, Aaron Dobson, and Brian Timms, all missing the Patriots' preseason so far. Timms could be lost for the season with a foot injury. So the Patriots had to take action on Monday, and their action was signing one of the best route runners head coach Bill Belichick has ever seen. He made those comments just last season in reviewing film of Reggie Wayne. For the two times that the Patriots played Reggie Wayne, he did not catch a single pass in the AFC Championship game. However, he brings quite the record to Foxborough. He has caught over 1,000 passes in his career, amassing over 14,000 yards and 82 touchdowns. His career could wind up in Canton. But before heading to Canton, he'll have one stop here in Foxborough to help Tom Brady and company try and really add a veteran presence, not only to the receiving corps, but to the locker room. He figures to be a Deion Branch type of player in the Patriots offense, a route runner who is dependable, whom Tom Brady will know where he will be on the field at all times, and that is has proved in the past to be invaluable. The other news, Brandon Gibson winding up on injured reserve here on Monday afternoon. Again, he will not play in 2015. Danny Amendola, who played with Gibson for 3 years in St. Louis, was looking forward to playing alongside him in 2015. He said on Monday, his heart sank when he heard the news that his season was over with a left knee injury. The Patriots will have practices on Tuesday and Wednesday, then a walkthrough on Thursday before leaving for Charlotte and a preseason game on Friday night against the Carolina Panthers. They did not practice here on Monday. They only had meetings and getting more rest as the Patriots continue their week of preparation for preseason game number 3 against the Carolina Panthers. Be sure to follow all of the Patriots coverage with Christopher Price and yours truly on WEEI.com. Outside Gillette Stadium, Mike Petralia, WEEI.com.